was smoking all my dragons, divine righteous almighty greats, overachieving, never slacking. We got 2017's Coco, and make sure you got your popcorn because you are now in a dragon's lair.
My abuelita, she's Mama Coco's daughter.
Oh, you're a twin, okay. Mijo. Have some more.
No, gracias.
I want some of that food.
Ask if you would like more tamales.
See?
That's See? What I thought you said.
Abuelita runs their house just like Mama Imelda did.
No music.
Damn.
No music.
No music.
Oh, man. I think we're the only family in Mexico who hates music.
How can you not
and
have
family's
music?
My family's fine with that.
But me?
Be back by lunch, Mico. Love you, Mama. I am not like the rest of my family.
Black sheep.
Hola, Miguel.
Hola.
Hola.
Muchas gracias.
De nada, Miguel.
Sit down, roll over, shake, fist bump.
Smart dog.
Good boy, I know I'm not supposed to love music, but it's not my fault. It's his, Ernesto de la Cruz.
Ernesto de la Cruz.
Of all time.
Plaza, the young Ernesto de la Cruz took his first steps toward becoming the most beloved singer in Mexican history.
Wow. He started out a total nobody from Santa Cecilia, like me. But when he played music, he made people fall in love with him. He started movies. He had the coolest guitar. He could fly.
He could fly.
And he wrote the best songs. Okay. My all-time favorite.
It's so he like he a real legend.
Life you dream about.
For me.
Until 1942.
Oh.
When he was crushed by a giant bell. I want to be just like him.
Damn. That was not a good ending.
Sometimes I look at De La Cruz and I get this feeling. Like we're connected somehow. Like, if he could play music, maybe someday I could too.
That's awesome.
If it wasn't for my family.
Ay, 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 muchacho.
Huh? Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I just can't really talk about any of this. If it kills me.
That is so awesome. I would love to be out there for that Day of the Dead. That is amazing. Shout out to Mexico. That is amazing. Shout out to South America, Mexico, anywhere who practices or celebrates Day of the Dead. Love that you guys honor your ancestors. Look at those altars. Amazing. Mama, papa.
Wonderful idea. We've all decided it's time you joined us in the workshop.
What?
No more.
He don't want. He wanna play music.
You will be making them every day after school.
Oh, our Miguelito carrying on the family.
He wanna play music. He wanna work in a workshop.
Your ancestors will be so proud. You'll craft huaraches just like your tia Victoria.
And wingtips like your papa Julio.
I love how they honor their ancestors. I love it. Shout out to Mexico. Seriously.
You have a family here to guide you. You are a Rivera. And a Rivera is...
a shoemaker. Through and through.
That's my boy!
Come on, the kid's more than a shoemaker. Y'all can't see that? She wants to play music. She wants to be like Ernesto.
Dante! No, Dante, stop!
Oh, nah. You out of line, Dante. Oh, no. Oh. No. That did not just happen. That did not just happen. That's not cool.
De La Cruz's guitar? Papa.
She remembers.
Mama Coco, is your papa Ernesto De La Cruz? Papa. Papa.
She remembers.
Papa, papa, it's him. I know where your grandfather was.
Miguel, get down from there.
Mama Coco's mother was Ernesto De La Cruz.
What are you talking
His
about?
His great-great-grandfather?
What
is all this? You keep secrets from your own family?
It's that didn't work
time
out.
He spends in the blusher.
He fills his cap with crazy fantasy. It's not a fantasy. That man was Ernesto De La Cruz, the greatest musician of all time.
We've never known anything about this man. But whoever he was, he still abandoned his family. This is no future for my son.
Oh, Papa, you said my family would guide me. Well, De La Cruz is my family. I'm supposed
That kid's
to
got heart and
never.
Spirit.
That man's music was a curse. I will not Damn. Allow it. If you would just...
Yeah.
You will listen to your family. No more music.
All right, who's in there?
I'm sorry, it's not what it looks like. De La Cruz is like...
Ooh.
There's nobody here.
Ain't that something? I can't even see him. They done crossed over.
Miguel!
Miguel! They can't see you, Miguel. Wow.
Dios mío, little boy, are you okay? Here, let me help you.
Wow. It's the spirits. Wow. They all celebrating. That's crazy. That's amazing, actually. Wow.
Look how big she's getting.
Wow.
You can see me? Wait, what's going on?
He jumped into his, like, astral body.
Miguel?
Oh, wow.
You're here. Here.
Wow.
You can see us.
Wow.
Remind me how I know you. We're your family, mijo.
It's his ancestors.
Tia Rosita?
Si.
Oh, wow.
Papa Julio?
Imagine that.
Tia Victoria?
Doesn't seem entirely dead.
He's not quite alive either.
We need Mama Imelda. She'll know how to fix this.
Oh, yeah.
It's Mama Imelda. She couldn't cross over. She's stuck on the other side.
Tio Oscar? Tio Felipe?
Wow, the twin.
I have a feeling this has something to do with you.
But if Mama Imelda can't come to us...
Then we are going to her. Vamonos.
That is just wonderful, like, wow. Look at that bridge, man.
Come on, Miguel. It's okay.
Wow. Death truly is an illusion, huh?
Stay with me, boy. We don't know
Wow. Wow. Who wants to go back to Earth after that? Who wants to go back to Earth? Wow. That is just... Look at all those... Wow.
You're all really out there.
You thought we weren't?
Oh, I don't know. I thought it might have been one of those made-up things that adults tell kids. Like... Vitamins.
Miguel, vitamins are a real thing.
He said vitamins.
Mija, it's not nice to stare at. Oh, he's not
coming. Wow. That is just magnificent.
Are those? Alebrijes. But those are...
Real alebrijes. Spirit creatures.
They guide souls on their journey.
Watch your step. They make caquitas everywhere.
Welcome back to the land of the dead. Please have all offerings.
That is amazing.
Welcome back. Anything to declare?
Some churros, but from my family.
How wonderful.
If you're experiencing trouble,
man, I want to go there right now.
Julio, I asked for your blessing. Tia Rosita? Oscar? Felipe? Tia Victoria?
Hey, not with it.
You go for my way or no way.
You really hate music that much?
I will. Not let you go down the same path he did.
Hmm. At least they protect and watch over him.
The same path he did. He's family.
Listen to your mama, Imelda.
She's just looking out for you.
Be reasonable.
Con permiso, I need to visit the restroom.
Be right back.
Should we tell him there are no restrooms in the land of the dead?
Oh, man. No restrooms in the land of the dead. This kid got heart running around there like that.
We got a family looking for a giving boy. I want to be a musician. I need a musician's blessing. We
got to
find my great grandpa.
Hold it, muchacho.
Oh. They got police, too.
I found that living boy. Excuse me, boss.
He's smooth, though. He's smooth. That was smooth.
Falsifying a unibrow?
That's illegal?
Very illegal. You need to clean up your act, amigo.
Amigo?
Oh, that's so nice to hear you say that, because I've just had a really hard Dia de Muertos, and I could really use an amigo right now.
And amigos, they help their amigos.
Listen, you get me across that bridge tonight, and I'll make it worth your while. Oh, you like Veracruz? He and I go way back. I can get
you. He's trying to get to the land of the living.
I'll get you backstage. You can meet him. You just gotta let me cross that bridge.
Should lock you up for the rest of the holiday. But my shift's almost stopping. I want to visit my living family.
Oh, they get locked
so
up too?
You off with a warning.
What?
Can I at least get my costume back?
No.
Have you found him, Pepita? Have you found our boy?
It's a Rivera boot. Size 7 and a half.
Pronated. Miguel.
That world seems so much better. So much more just peaceful, cool, and relaxed. Oh, he fit in now.
My great-grandpa was a musician.
Who spent his life performing like a monkey for complete strangers? No, thank you, no.
What do you know? So, how far is this guitar anyway?
Don't underestimate people. Miguel. Just so beautiful. So beautiful.
Hey, Leo, ¿qué onda?
These people are all your family?
Yeah, in a way. We're all the ones with no photos or friends, no family to go home to.
Neither forgotten. So they're the forgotten ones.
Each other, cousin or Dio or whatever.
Some for me. Is Chicharron around?
In the bungalow. I don't know if he's in the mood for visitors.
Who doesn't like a visit from...
That's crazy. Honor your ancestors so they don't get forgot. You know? Wow. This kid ain't never gonna forget this.
I don't want to see your stupid face, Hector.
Come on, it's the other Muertos.
I brought you a little offering.
Get out of here.
Cheech. But the thing is, me and my friend Miguel, we really need to borrow your guitar.
My guitar?
Yes?
My prized, beloved
guitar. He like, nah.
I promise we'll bring it right back.
Like the time you promised to bring back my van? Or my mini fridge?
They rocking out.
So, what's the plan? What are you gonna play?
Definitely Remember Me.
No, not that one. Okay. No.
Come on, it's his most popular song.
Ah, it's too popular.
Remember me, though I have remember to travel far.
Remember me. I love that song.
What about Poco Loco?
Epa, now that's a song.
They all seem so happy there. Except for the ones in the land of the forgotten, of course, but even they seem happy, you know, somewhat.
What? You said you were a musician.
I am. I will be once I win.
That's your plan? No, you have to win again. Your life literally depends on your winning.
And you've never done this before?
I'll go up.
No, I need to do this.
Why?
If I can't go out there and play one song, how can I call myself a musician?
What does that matter?
Because I don't just want to get De La Cruz's blessing. I need to prove that I'm worthy of it.
You got this. Oh, gotta believe in yourself.
Sentiment. That's such a bad time. Okay, you want to perform? Then you've got to perform! First, perform. You have to loosen up. Shake off those nerves. Now, give me your best grito.
Best grito?
Come on, yell! Belt it out! Oh, it feels good. Okay, now you.
Ay, ay, ay.
De La Cruzito, you're on now. Miguel, look. Hey.
Come on, Miguel.
You can do this. Grab their attention and don't let it go. Hey, come listen, Chamaco. You got this.
De La Cruzito!
Come on, Miguel. You got this. He's nervous. They still throwing concerts in the other side. Just imagine Michael Jackson and then Prince. Come on, you got this. Okay.
Where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You say, put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, ay, mi amor. You make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing.
Let's go, Miguel. It's in his blood. They're coming, Miguel.
It's just a little crazy. The sense that you're not faking.
The liberties you're taking.
Things like a mist is shaking.
You are just
They're coming, Miguel. Ha ha ha. Awesome, Miguel. Awesome. Oh, there goes family. They partying over there. Oof. Let's go, Miguel. Okay. It's amazing. Ooh. Jumped in the water. I fell in the water, not jumped.
Are you all right, Nino?
Wow.
It's you. You are that boy, the one who came from the land of the living.
You know about me?
You're all anyone has been talking about.
You're famous over there already.
Why have you come here?
I'm Miguel. Your great-great-grandson.
I have a great-great-grandson?
I need your blessing. So I can go back home and be a musician, just like you. The rest of our family, they wouldn't listen. But
this is something.
I hoped you would.
This is something.
My boy, with a talent like yours, how could I not listen? I have a great-great-grandson!
That is beautiful. They living it up. I don't know. Maybe this is the land of the dead, and that's the land of the living. They living it up.
Hey, Negrete, Infante, have you met my great-great-grandson?
Mm-hmm.
My great-great-grandson. He's alive, and a musician to boot.
Dimple? No dimple.
You are French.
Wow.
And I need a for you, mi amigo.
That boy ain't gonna go home.
You know, I did all my own stats.
All of this came from my amazing fans.
He's up in life.
More offerings than I know what to do with.
Look at him. He is just winning.
Is it too much? You look
even in death.
No,
what?
It's all great.
But
it's just
what?
I've been looking up to you my whole life. You're the guy who actually did it. But did you ever regret it? Choosing music over everything else?
It was hard. Saying goodbye to my hometown. Heading off on my own.
Miguel got what he was looking for.
See. But I could not have done it differently. One cannot deny who one is meant to be. And you, my great-great-grandson, are meant to be a musician.
What he always wanted.
You and I, we are artists, Miguel. We cannot belong to one family.
Just look at that world.
The world is our family.
That's beautiful.
Oh, the fireworks have begun.
Wow. That is just amazing. Wow.
He stole your guitar? Your songs? You should be the one the world remembers.
This guy's a fraud the whole time.
Did you write Remember Me for the World? I wrote it for Coco.
Wow.
I'm a pretty sorry excuse for a great-great-grandpa.
Guy's been a fraud.
A minute ago, I thought I was related to a murderer. You're a total upgrade. My whole life, there's been something that made me different.
Wow.
And I never knew where it came from. But now I know. It comes from you.
He got screwed
I'm
over.
I'm proud of our family. I'm proud to be his family.
I'm proud to be his family.
That's crazy, though. He got screwed over all the way to the afterlife. What? That's sad.
Dante?
He deserves justice immediately. Immediately. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Oh.
Dante.
Wow. This fraud. Fraud. You're so fake. So fake. You stole that guy's life. He's the real deal.
Miguel, I give you my blessing.
Yay.
To go home, to put up our photos, and to never,
never play music again.
To never forget how much your family loves you.
That's awesome.
You're going home.
Not going anywhere.
Yes. Imelda.
Stay back. Stay back. All of you, stay back. Nah. Not one more step.
Dante!
Ernesto, stop.
Oh,
leave
no.
the boy alone. I've worked too hard, Hector. Too hard to let him destroy everything. He's a living child, Ernesto.
He's a threat. You think I'd let him go back to the land of the living with
got him now.
To keep your memory alive? No.
You're a coward.
I am Ernesto de la Cruz, the greatest musician of all time.
Hector's the real musician. You're just the guy who murdered him and stole his songs.
Murderer.
I am the one who's willing to do what it takes to seize my moment. Whatever it takes.
Wow.
No! No!
No.
Apologies, old friend, but the show must go on.
This is crazy. Where Dante at? There he is. There he is. Come on, Dante. Oh, no. Oh, no. Let's go. It's a fraud. Look at this fraud. They know now. They know now. Exposed. Exposed.
Please, please, mi familia. Orchestra.
Exposed. It's a fraud. Fraud. Good. Boo. Justice.
Gloria, and those two are.
He did justice, seriously.
These aren't just old pictures, they're our family. These are counting on us to remember them.
Wow. She got to make it home now, you know? To her real home.
Say that I'm crazy or call me a fool.
Enjoy your busy Victor.
Last night it seemed that I dreamed about you.
All together. Coco, and I just want to say that was mind-blowing because, whew, mind-blowing on so many levels because it's like, first off, that's the spirit world just looks so just, whew, speechless as far as how it looks, and like to see them partying on the other side, just so much. Miguel with his great-great-grandfather and how he got him justice. And it just goes to show, though, like, we really don't know what could be going on, what could be what, like, the way that he was murdered and robbed of who he really was, and just, it was just so much, like, but that movie was, that's a movie, a timeless movie right there, that's a classic, and, boy, do I love Coco, I'll be back with more soon, guys. Hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell. And remember me.